Information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Greetings, Captain. Commander Zavala has requested that I run tactical on this mission. Please allow me to help you with your invasion of the Insight Terminus.
Hello, Failsafe. You're familiar with this place.
Oh yes, quite. The Vex were very active there when the Exodus Black first arrived on Nexus.
The Vex deserted my crew.
I'm sorry that you had to relive those memories.
It's alright. It's only taken me a few centuries to suppress them.
I'm gonna go.
Commander was wearing Commander regalia.
Friendly ghost, the facts believe that Commander is a target of an elite Red Legion Scion.
And a particularly murderous one at that.
We always get the fun.
They say like attracts like, you know.
Guardian, I'm making the elimination of Cargan a priority on this operation. His crew has been active all over the system. From our intel, he's mostly targeting Vex installations. However, removing him can only strengthen our position. Put him down.
I have good news.
And bad news.
Give us the good news first.
The good news is that you can expect only a few Vex as you approach the entrance to the Terminus.
That is good news. What's the bad news?
Courtesy of this Cargan guy, the Vex you do encounter will be headless suicide machines. But...
getting dangerously skilled at manipulating this Vex architecture. Maybe if we catch him, he can give Kate a lesson or two.
Let's go.
Need one more. Keep an eye out for another Cabal drop or Centurion.
Thank you.
Okay, don't get hit by that.
Intercepted communication from the Vex indicates that Cargan has bypassed their initial security protocols.
It looks like Cargan is using that complex to access the data artifact. Get me over to that Vex vessel. I'll try a counter.
Thank you.
Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's an almost unreadable data artifact here labeled Oxa. It's heavily corrupted, but I'm able to make out M-Sund 12 from the access log. What is Oxa, and who was M-Sund 12?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now, well done.